Hello everyone, welcome back to my channel. It's me Pragya, and in today's video I will be sharing with you the review of this Philips epilator which I have been using since last 2 years. So I will be talking about how this epilator works for me and why I choose to use epilator for my hair removal and all the other details about this product. So if you are interested, please keep on watching till the end of the video. So without any further delay, let's jump into the video. So guys, let's talk about this product first. This is a Philips epilator and this is in the model number BRE200. I don't know whether it is available or not till now, because I have bought this 2 or 2.5 years ago, but I'm sure there will be many updated and better version of this available on any other website. And I will also attach the links which I will get which are close to this in the description box below. So if you want something like this, please go and check the link out. So this epilator cost me under 2000 or something. I didn't remember the exact price, but its MRP is 2500. I got it in a bit discount. So this comes in a cardboard packaging like this. This is a simple cardboard packaging, and when we open this, first we get a charger. So this is a chargeable epilator, not battery operated, and this charger is quite long, guys. Can you see this? This is a very long charger, which I really appreciate a lot. बिकॉज आप कभी भी अगर कहीं एपिलेट कर रहे हो, वहाँ पर अगर प्लग पॉइंट ना हो तो ये बहुत ही आसान हो जाता है यूज़ करना. सो नेक्स्ट व्हाट वी गेट इन दिस इज दिस एपिलेटर. दिस इज अ वेरी स्मॉल एपिलेटर एंड दिस मेक्स इट वेरी इजी टू होल्ड इट इन योर हैंड. And it comes with a plastic top. You have to remove it before using it. It is just to protect the blades. That's it. And you can remove this top by just pressing it slightly. And it removes like this. And after you have used it, you have to just clean it with a brush which comes along with it, this brush. Or you can also just hold it under the running water to wash it off. And you just need to replace it like this. You just set it off and just push it like this. That's all. This is really very handy, guys, and this is really very easy to use. You just can clean this with the brush like this. And guys, personally for me, I don't need to clean this brush under running water. This brush really does a good job for me, so I just clean it off with this. So let's talk about how to use this product. So at first, you just have to scrub your hand or legs or wherever you want to use this. You have to just scrub it to exfoliate your skin and to get rid of any ingrown hairs. So the next step is to just clean your hand and damp it really dry. And you have to apply any loose powder on your hand. And then you just need to plug it. Like this. It will make a sound and you will know that it is attached. You just need to plug this, and here is the switch. You just need to on it and you can just off it like this. This is really very easy, guys. And then after switching it on, you just need to hold it in 90 degree angle and just softly move on your hands or anywhere else. And also one more thing, guys, you have to just move it in the opposite direction of your hair growth. so it will be really easy for the hairs to be plucked out. So it really works like a waxing. So guys, after you finish removing all your hairs, just wash your hand or the other area where you have removed hair, and then just take a ice cube and rub it on your hand. And the next step is to apply aloe vera gel or any other moisturizer on your skin, and you are good to go. So guys, now the question is that why should we use an epilator and not waxing or shaving or any other techniques? So guys, it really depends on person to person, but personally for me, I prefer epilating because it really budget friendly, because when you go to a parlor to do waxing, it really cost you a good amount. So guys, if you really calculate a bit, you can find that if you collect your money of your waxing for 5 to 6 times, you could buy a epilator for yourself with that money. So isn't it really budget friendly for you? Just think about that. And if we talk about the pain we really get with this, it is really less than the pain of the waxing. Trust me guys, I am using this for 2.5 years. So this is really very painless. I mean, not totally painless, but it is obviously less painful than the waxing, at least for me. And guys, it really does a very good job. It works on your skin like waxing does. I mean, it pulls out the hair from the root as the waxing does. So guys, the price of the epilator depends on the function it does for you. And don't think that a 8000 rupees epilator does a better job than a 2000 rupees epilator. That's not right. So just choose your epilator on the basis of your need. And one more important thing which I have to say about this thing is it really plucks your small hair from the skin, which a waxing can't do. So this is really very positive point of this epilator. So that is all for today guys. If you think that this video is useful to you, don't forget to hit this video a big fat thumbs up, and please subscribe to my channel and share this video with your friends. Until next time, stay tuned, stay happy. Bye bye.